So whenever I shoot for female fashion, I usually prefer soft lighting because it's easier to beautify the subject. So I try to achieve soft lighting with the use of an octobox, which is pointed directly towards a white wall. Sometimes I also use a reflective cone and a strobe, and then I point it towards the ceiling. Or sometimes I even use a diffuser on top of it, just to achieve a soft look.
Hi, I'm Charisma Lico and I'm a fashion photographer.